Hi, this is Mike Bosheen. We're going out to do some catfish hoop netting today on one of our catfish management lakes. The purpose of doing our hoop netting is to get a population estimate. And these lakes have been stocked with yearling catfish, which are about 6 to 8 inches on average for the past 10 years or so. And we're looking to see if we have created a fishery out here and just how many of those fish and how big they are. So today we're out on Hopeville Pond, which is one of our catfish management lakes. And you can see some of those on our webpage or the map here on the video. And there's some great fishing to be had in these for some super tasty channel catfish that have been coming to Connecticut. So stay tuned and we'll see what we can get today.
Morning, everybody. My name is Chris McDowell. I'm one of the fisheries biologists with DEP's fisheries division. We're out here on Hopeville Pond doing some hoop netting for channel catfish to get a population estimate of that species. So basically our hoop nets work by setting them in a series. So we have two nets set together. Within each net series, we have two bags that are baited with what we call stinky cheese. It's fermented cheese that we get from a manufacturer.
So here we've got what we're baiting our nets with. Fermented stinky cheese. Put in about a softball size clump into our bait bag, tie that up, and then hang it back in our hoop. And as that dissolves, it attracts the channel catfish into the net, and then they can't get back out of the net.
And we leave those nets in the water, and as that bait dissolves, it attracts fish, specifically channel catfish, but we also do get some other bycatch like sunfish, bass, chain pickerel, bullheads. And we come here every other day and we collect those fish, we measure them up, and we give them a little fin clip. And each time we come, we look to see if any of those fish have fin clips. And then once we're all done our sampling, we go back to our office and perform some statistics. And we can get a population estimate for how big the channel catfish population is in the lake.